Our scripture reading is taken from Psalm 62, verse 8. Trust in Him at all times. Ye people, pour out your heart before Him. God is a refuge for us. When you trust in God, He will not only be your comforter, but He will provide you with that safety. He will be that person where you can lean on at all times. Be encouraged today. Be blessed and never give up serving Jesus.